Uh-huh.
Or...
That's right.
Cat's mom? Are you an angel?
That was a very noble thing you did tonight, Casper. I know Cat will never forget it. She needs her father. And I know yours will never forget it either. You fulfilled his greatest dream, Casper. And I know he is very, very proud of you. And for what you've done, I'm giving you your dream in return. But it's just for tonight. Sort of a Cinderella deal.
So I have until midnight?
10.
Hey, Cinderella got until midnight.
Cinderella wasn't 12 years old.
Hello, James. It's all right. It's just me.
I thought I'd have 100 things to say when I... How?
Let's just say you know 3 crazy ghosts who kept their word. James, I know you've been searching for me. But there's something you have to understand. You and Kat loved me so well when I was alive that I have no unfinished business. Please don't let me be yours.
But Amelia...
Kat is growing up beautifully because of you.
No wonder I miss you so much.
Just a couple things, though. Don't pick up the extension every time she gets a phone call. French fries are not a breakfast food. And don't ask her to wear a t-shirt under
her bathing suit. I know. Our daughter is a teenager.
Where I can watch over both of you until we're together again. Goodbye, James.
Boo? Not bad for my first party, huh?
Couldn't have been better.